Well, what is it?
It's just diarrhea. I'm fine now.
Your father's looking for you. He's just spent 40 minutes fixing your bike.
I'm okay, really. I'm good here.
Grateful little bastard. Your father's day off. And you spend the hours in here shitting away with the door locked.
Door wasn't locked. I thought you gave up lying.
Will you learn to value time someday? Your father walks to work. It takes him 2 hours to get there and it takes him 2 hours to get back. He has blisters on his feet and blisters on his blisters. Blisters everywhere. Do you think he has time for me when he gets home? Apart from the 20 minutes we get when you're not nagging at us. Oh no. I mean, he gave up his car. He walks to work. He does all this so that he can spend some time with you.
I wish you'd stop lying,
Mom. I'm not lying.
You've more than 20 minutes alone to fill your void. Don't exaggerate.
You'll never listen to the important part. When are you going to treat this like it's a home? Your father and I worked too hard for you to be like this.
Stop it, please. I almost lost my place.
Hurry up. And open the window when you're finished here. Your father wants to come in after you. Darling, are you nearly finished? Your son's asleep, but he won't be for long. We haven't had sex in 3 weeks. God forbid we were the old people. Oh, but your sketching's important, isn't it? Sketching's really, really, really important. It's just the very best thing.
Who's asleep?
Your son. Who else?
Some other you are.
Well, I suppose you must be hungry.
I'm fine, really.
Daddy, you look funny on the toilet. Daddy, I said you look funny on the toilet. You look silly.
Go play. Your friends are waiting for you.
But I haven't seen you all day and I want to talk to you, Daddy.
Go play, love.
Daddy. Daddy. Do we have horses? Do we have horses, Dad? Do we have horses? I found a horseshoe in the garden. Look at me. Look at me. You know what happens when that breaks. Your new name is Constipated. You were always so full of shit. How many days of your life were spent on that toilet? You really stretched yourself in there. Elastic bathroom. What an elastic life you lived. What a warped lens you saw me through. Now, when you wipe, I hope it comes back clear. Don't keep me